What is new this year?
We are creating an international Drupal experience, much like Eurovision DrupalCon, but open to everyone interested in Drupal. Local camps and events are joining, so there is just one place to go to instead of multiple. So that's less screen time and more content for one ticket. A unique joint venture that proves Drupal is as strong as ever.
Why bringing together DrupalCon and the camps?
We've been thinking about doing this for a long time, since DrupalCon 2018, when we did Drupal Europe in Darmstadt. We really thought about, like, why do we not take all the camps and local associations together and we bring them to DrupalCon instead of, like, each one of us meeting in our own area. We could actually come at DrupalCon and meet there. And by that, also, each local association can just make it known within their area. So every local association's mission is to increase the awareness and help the community to grow within that region. But now we have a platform to actually show that, that we are doing something in the region. So it's just a great opportunity for countries to come together, to the community to come together and have fun at DrupalCon Europe 2021.
We wanted to do something extra for the 20th anniversary of Drupal. We thought it was a great idea to gather everyone together and make this happen on a European level.
So this is a unique opportunity for camp organizers and local associations. If you don't have the capacity, or if you want to be part of this, or want to expand your reach and your visibility for your own camp or your own region, you should really join us and bring in your local community and organize this one great festival.
When will it take place?
DrupalCon Europe will take place from the 1st to the 7th October 2021. We're in the European time zone, so we take like the central time, CEST. And this year it's really cool because we have a special surprise for you in the program that we want to accommodate all the different time zones. So instead of having a full day program, we decided to switch every day. So we will start with the camps on Monday morning, and then around lunchtime we will have the official part where we have the opening keynote, and after that the official sessions will take place till 5 p.m. And on Tuesday morning we will do it the other way around.
Where can we attend?
DrupalCon Europe will again take place online to allow everyone to attend. This time we use the hopping platform, so that you can bring the conference around with your devices to where you need to go or where you want to go, and attend the conference from your garden or your patio or whatever you happen to be. The platform allows you to meet our sponsors, to go to the camp's dedicated areas, and to network with other attendees anytime.
Which are the benefits?
I think for me, the greatest advantage is around really being able to come virtually to the major event happening in European time zones this year. For camps, because we're bringing all the camps together, for me, around how we make sure that camps are relevant, not just in 2021, as that's happening, where things are happening virtually, but this is getting all of the people, the community together, who are going to be able to see camps, and they're going to be taking decisions about, well, what camp should I be going to when we're all allowed to travel next year? So this is a shop front for camps to say, hey, come here.
So the benefits for the people coming to DrupalCon is, of course, that you do not have to go to very many different events before DrupalCon. You can actually meet all your favorite events at DrupalCon Europe 2021. So it is actually like going to a big festival. You know, we talk about it as well as being like the place where you go and meet everyone. Benefit for you as a visitor coming to DrupalCon Europe is even more this year, because much more is going to be happening at DrupalCon Europe 2021.
DrupalCon Europe 2021 with DrupalCamp Kyiv.
We all been missing the communication, the interaction that we used to have once a year or twice a year, and also for local camps. So we decided that, yeah, that's a great idea to get together to support DrupalCon, to take part in it, and to show that we are all there and we stay strong, we are care for the same cause, and we support this micro universe, this ecosystem called Drupal.
DrupalCon Europe 2021 with DrupalJam.
By bringing DrupalJam to DrupalCon, we will give our visitors access to 3 times the number of sessions, so they can cherry pick what they want to join live or revisit later by recording. On Tuesday afternoon and Wednesday morning, we'll go live with DrupalJam. And we are bringing an interactive program with multiple talk show-like in-depth discussions with leading techs, hardcore developers, and community members. DrupalJam will be broadcasted live from our studio in Rotterdam and embedded within the stage on DrupalCon. And we are really excited to bring DrupalJam and our community to DrupalCon and join our European and global friends for a full week of Drupal.
DrupalCon Europe 2021 with Drupal Germany.
So what we started doing locally was arranging a Germany-wide meetup where all the different user groups came together. And I think when we look forward to the con, this year it will be the Drupal con of the camps, because we bring both worlds together is something I'm really looking forward to. So it's a reunion not only for us in the German community, but worldwide. So I really appreciate that.
Tot ziens op DrupalJam.
Ég hlakka til að sjá þig á DrupalCon Europe 2021. Nældu þér í miða strax og sjáumst þar. Bless, bless!
Зустрінемося у жовтні на DrupalCon Europe.